One of the more dangerous sports in South Dakota is the lighting of the holy cow. And if you can do two at once, that shows a real skill. Holy cow.